here's my lucky spot. All right.
Bam.
Yeah. Like that.
Hope it's 2 points.
From Mickey Caziano and Diamond Line Golf Course.
Will be game plan, our lineup, their lineup, their tendencies, what we hope to do, and then hopefully give that to the players here at the hour and a half meeting before the game, the meeting hour and a half before the game. We'll show it up on the board, and anything we plan on doing in tonight's game, we'll start here, and then players have seen some of it this morning, we'll hit them for the meeting again and put it on the ice tonight. Segments.
Yeah.
Jules is in game three. He's 1-1 right now. I got 29 start. I have half an ocean and start to go Adams and then spell. What do you think? I'm going to go 87, 17, and 25. Alright, you guys, I'm going in. A couple guys to be aware of, their skill guys, 27, 11 as well. This guy will try to make a move on you anywhere, likes to handle the puck, very good at it. D play wide here. If you want to go D to D wide, F3, we'll step up here for the shot. Have a shooter's mentality. Cooney, you come over the line, you're going to... Yes, you got it. It's in there. Tonight's game, last one before the break. Let's make sure we're focused, ready to play our game. Pace, speed, physical. Let's do it right now. Let's get ready to go out there and play our way. That means we execute, we dictate, we play at our pace, we play physical, we get to their goalie, we play our brand of hockey. Come on. Gentlemen, let's go! No, Steven. Come on, do it for us. Same way. Same way, but better. Same way, but shoot it more. Ho, ho, ho! Here we go, here we go!
And it is Pascal Leclaire. He gets the nod tonight for Corey Kluspin and the Ottawa Senators.
Ahead of the play. Perfect, just got finished off by Chris Neal.
It's getting nasty out here right now.
Is it?
Oh, man.
Penguins with Sidney Crosby's unit on with Chris Rupp. And Rupp fires and a save by Leclaire.
Almost. Good POP.
Draw him in, Tank.
Great stick right there. Good hit. Good start, gentlemen. Good start. Well, stick in there. Great hit, Cheese. Just put the stick in there when you go.
Brooks Orpik took the man down. Alfredson on the near wall. Shot save. Rebound. Another opportunity. And Fleury with a great glove save.
Good job. Walk it. And it's coming around. It's coming around. Nice play.
Keep shooting, man. Keep shooting. That's a good idea.
Passer hard. That's it.
Garen looking for the pass. Gonchar to Sid. Doesn't let it go now. Malkin backdoor. Score! Evgeny Malkin gets that big power play goal he's been looking for. And the Penguins cash in to draw first blood.
Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. 87, 87. Hold up. 71's line. 71's line. 14 and 13. Stay at our pace here. Stay at our pace. Oh, lovely ice hockey play. Oh, my God. You should have shot a wrister quicker. It's interference. It's another one.
Hey!
It's two. Gino.
It's a holiday stocking.
More potent power play. He'd have more power play points and might be right there with him. Shot by Volchenkov. He scores off the draw. And he blistered that one into the goal behind Fleury. So the Senators have something to show for their effort here in the first period, which has been good. It's a 1-1 hockey game.
Feds and Duper go. Feds and Duper.
They're still able to get the puck into the attacking zone with six players out here. Kuba with it. Cross ice. Carlson in front. McCullough, a shot save. Rebound. Fisher bangs away at it. Fleury makes the save on Fisher. Great goaltending by Marc-Andre Fleury prevents the Senators from taking the lead. They've now got 17 shots on goal here in the first period. And they'll have...
It's all right. We're all right. 71. Here we go. Your line.
Put some weight on it.
Oh, boy. Albertson went down hard. Lost his helmet. The captain...
Yeah, he's really shaking up.
Oh, now McCulloch has gone after.
Good job, Ads. Go ahead, Billy. Ask Steven why that's not interference.
Come on, Billy.
Good job, Sid. Penalty's over. It was a brief power play for the Penguins. Goligoski shot wide of the goal. Crosby again in front. They score with the whistle blows. They're going to get off.
Yeah, there's going to be an interference call here. It's going to go against Ruslan Fedotenko. The referee blew the whistle.
That was a good call. I mean, I know I saw it. He's going to get it anyway, isn't he?
Kartner with control, and I was hoping that Malkin would get that goal back, the one that he had taken away from him, and it looked like he was going to get it. And now it's going to have to wait for the second period for that one, because the first period is in the books, and it's going to be one that will be remembered, because the Senators registered 24 shots on goal to 9 for the Penguins.
It says they have 24 shots. I would lay money down.
That they don't have 24?
I would lay money down. Face off, first one wasn't clean, it was a second chance. Drop down, we whipped at it, we both whiffed and we hit it. They got the second time.
In D zone, we gotta be quicker to our first guy, and then we gotta be more aggressive on him. A couple times of getting up into this area, we're just content to skate with him like this. You're the guy, you're the pressure guy, you gotta go. Support guy, you're in this position here. Talk to him, tell him to go. All right, we got to be a little bit, and then if they do cycle it, all right, support guy, we got to be quick to jump on this. We got to be quicker to eliminate time and space when we can. If they want to run around, let's make sure we can get there. All right, power play started us off here. Let's get to 5-on-5. We got better, Black. Come on here.